Let's get rocking.
So you've discovered Learnworlds and you're creating an online course, but now you're wondering what's the easiest way to add content to my course. We're gonna go through that today.
You also may be wondering, how do I make it successful every time? And that's why we have a free masterclass.
Sign up link for below. Right below.
It teaches
all
you
about
how
your
to
learners.
Successfully build, launch, and distribute an e-learning program or an online course every time. Click and get instant access, and we'll see you there too.
And we are e-learning partners. Thank you for the likes and subscribes.
We appreciate
it. You all. Here we go. So you're gonna either log in, or if you're already logged in, you're gonna go to my school.
Access your school.
Boom. And then what we're gonna do is click on courses, and you have two options here.
Yep.
If you have a course already created, it's gonna show up in this course management section. If you don't have a course already created, like we do in our demo account, we don't have a course created, we're gonna click on create course. Now, we go through here, it's gonna ask for our title.
Of our course.
You know, then it's gonna ask us a friendly URL.
For the course, which is great.
It's gonna ask us if it's paid, draft, coming soon, free or private. We're gonna start with paid, because we all want that money.
We all need that moolah.
Seriously though, if you're creating an online course to sell, you wanna pick paid. If you're creating an online course for your employees, you're probably gonna pick private.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
All right, then you're gonna give a price to your course. We'll say $97, and we'll go here, add an image, drip feed, etc. So now we're in the course. And it's actually really simple to add content to it, but it's not straightforward. So what you're gonna wanna do is click on contents, and then you can add sections. So we're gonna add a section. We're gonna call this milestone one. So Hector, we have a video all about this.
We have a whole video teaching you how to create learning objectives on our YouTube channel. So click over here and go check that out.
We look at learning objectives as milestones. Mm-hmm. So we add a milestone one, so we have a section. Within this section, we can add content now. So how we do that is we can either add content or import content, and they call content
activities.
So we're gonna go add an activity. We can add video,
there's
ebook,
a bunch
PDF,
of different types
SCORM,
of content, which is great.
We have a video all about SCORM and tin can, SCORM versus tin can, linked right above this video, check it out.
And that's one of the cool things about Learnworlds is that they are SCORM compliant as well.
Yes.
So that's also
so
a big plus.
You build your course once and build it in SCORM and then input it into Learnworlds. So that's how you're gonna add a piece of content, okay? You can also import a piece of content as well. You can import it from other courses. So other activities that you already have, you can import it from another course, which is really cool. So that is how you add content to your course in Learnworlds. Remember, we have an affiliate link right below this video. Check it out. You will get a 30-day free trial to mess around with Learnworlds, which is super cool.
And we would appreciate your support. We would appreciate your love. And because we care and love about you, we have a whole entire Learnworlds playlist that gives you more and more tutorial videos about how to use this incredible platform. So go check out that playlist, and we'll see you there.
See you there.